Hello and welcome guys on Creative Gardening. This is Murtaza and today we are out here again, and we are going to plant today these flower beds with our vegetables and some of the herbs. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, all this space, just first go check out the first part of this series, this video, so that you guys can know what I'm talking about. Basically, this is the space where I'm going to plant some this herbs over here. I'm going to plant some vegetables. Last time I came out over here and started making the beds ready for them to plant, and today is the best part. We'll get this guys in the ground. This are going to be here down in the flower bed. So now let me show you where I'm going to put what things. Like towards me, this, like, I'll put here oregano or ajwain plant over here. I'm going to put it over here in this space because it has a shade kind of thing because of this mango plant. So my hole is ready, but before I forget, something to tell you about putting this and without informing you guys is that we need to make ready this pile of compost with some neem cake, because when you're putting some plants inside the ground, you need to add some neem cake and vermicompost. As you guys know, it's an organic compost made out of vegetable scraps and dead leaves and all. So it's an organic thing for your plants. And neem cake, what it does, it protects your soil. It does not allow allow the worms and all, like, not the it does not allow the bad worms to come in the soil. It's like a protection for your soil. So I mixed vermicompost and neem cake in this, and I'm going to just sprinkle some of the amount in the hole, and we'll get started with this. Of the space over here, if you guys can see, like, this space, I'm not planting anything right now in this space. I'll be planting some mint over here, so I'm leaving the space as it is right now, and let's go to that bed and plant some tomatoes, guys. So now I mean, the holes, you cannot see actually the holes over here, but they are so tiny because I have very tiny seedlings with me. I got it from Center of Excellence Hyderabad, GD Mitla. So these are very, like, inexpensive, and I think this will work out well because these are indeterminate tomatoes, and I have a portion over here where it can just go up, it can take up the space. So this is, we go in that hole. But before that, I need to add some fertilizer, the organic fertilizer over here. Just need to sprinkle it in the holes and around it. Planting these tomatoes, you need to put the tomatoes, like, really deep, because the stems, it gives out some kind of it gives roots out of the main stem. So the deeper it is, the stronger your plant will be. So when you're planting this thing, just make sure that you plant it really deep.
Okay guys, so you need to come over here and check out this space. That what over here is happening is, like, I'm having some PVC pipes going beneath the soil, so it is not that deep. Like, it's only 3 to 4 inches of soil I have over here and here. Actually, this is the space which is having only 3 to 4 inches of soil. What I'm going to do is, like, I'm going to put palak and coriander and all that leafy vegetable over here. They don't have a deep root system, they have basically shallow root system, so it will work perfectly over here. done with all the planting and it's not completed yet until we do two more steps to complete this. The first step is to just spread all over the leaf compost over your bed so that it can work down in the soil and enrich your soil for your plants. And next thing is adding a gimmick in, like this is the powder which you must add around your seedlings, because they're very small stage. They don't have that much thing to repel. They don't have that much energy to repel. So we are adding this powder around it so that it does not get eaten away by like small ants and small other worms and all going around in the soil. So we'll be adding this and this, and the last step will be to add water, like to give it some water so that they are ready to start growing and producing food for you.